10, one person still on the run after an armed robbery in Grand Chute. Police responded just before 1 this afternoon to a business in the 400 block of West Northland Avenue. We're told the man disguised himself as a female, holding what appeared to be a wrench against the victim. The suspect is described as a white male with short brown hair, 25 to 40 years old. You can see him right there on your screen. Anyone with information is asked to call police.